The Ukrainian Air Force has demonstrated the operational effectiveness of the Hawk air defense system, showcasing the prowess of air defense technology supplied by Western allies. Mykola Oleshchuk, the commander of the Ukrainian Air Force, underlined the significance of these systems in bolstering Ukraine's air defense capabilities. Achieving a 100% success rate is a formidable task, but we are dedicated to working towards it every day, fortifying our air defense. Western weaponry has demonstrated and continues to demonstrate its effectiveness on the battlefield, Oleshchuk affirmed in his Telegram channel on Monday. Accompanying his message, Commander Oleshchuk shared a video illustrating the nighttime operational deployment of the Hawk surface-to-air missile system. He stressed that this system, in conjunction with more contemporary anti-aircraft missile systems utilized by Ukraine's allies, plays a crucial role in safeguarding Ukrainian airspace. He also expressed gratitude to all those safeguarding the skies for their current accomplishments and praised their swift and unwavering efforts in mastering these new systems. The MIM-23 Hawk is a missile system capable of providing air defense coverage against low to medium altitude aircraft and missiles. The foundational Hawk system was developed in the 1950s and first deployed in 1960. The system has undergone upgrades through a series of product enhancements, starting with the improved Hawk in 1970. Ukraine's partners are supplying an undisclosed quantity of Hawk missiles from their inventory. The Raytheon RT XMIM-23 Hawk system, a mobile medium-range air defense system, is engineered to engage multiple airborne threats concurrently. It touts a maximum engagement range of up to 40 kilometers and incorporates an advanced surveillance radar for target detection and tracking. The upgraded versions boast an approximately 85% success rate in intercepting short-range tactical missiles. Operationally, the Hawk system has safeguarded critical assets, military bases, and deployed forces for several countries. While the system underwent various upgrades over the past decades, the US Army replaced it with the Patriot system in 1994, followed by the US Marine Corps transitioning to Stinger missiles in 2002. Nevertheless, a significant stockpile of Hawk systems remains in US equipment reserves, with several countries still procuring and utilizing them. This makes them readily available for transfer to another country with minimal refurbishment, without compromising the readiness of US military units. Upon receiving the Hawk systems, Ukraine can swiftly deploy and employ them, as their personnel are already trained in their usage. Ukrainian troops received Hawk systems from the Spanish military earlier in the conflict, and the U.S. subsequently provided them with additional refurbished Hawk missiles. Training on these systems took place in Spain since late 2022, and it's likely they are already in use in Ukraine.